I'll select this plane, circle by center point. Center point is first line. Outside diameter, inside diameter is how much? D, 20. 20, right click, click for the center point of the circle. Left click, outside diameter of the collar is equal to 300 diameter, 1.5 is 30. 30, radius 15. 15, okay, first line, inside diameter 20, okay, width of the collar. Width of the collar 10, return protrusion, left, somewhere right, symmetric 10, press enter button, width of the collar, now diameter of the taper hole, taper hole you have calculated, you have taken average 3.66, I'll take circle by center point this, 3.66, press enter button, return, cut out, left, somewhere right, symmetric, left. Now go to file, save, summary, what is this? Collar, okay, bar, okay.